What's up, YouTube? It's AB Gaming here. Pokemon Scarlet Violet Let's Play number 16. As we are the Glacido Gym Ice type. Let's head in quick to the gym. There's Nimona. Okay. And it's been what? 6 months since I last uploaded. Got a Pokemon down the designated course and try to reach over the town limit. It's to the left there. That's the yep. I did a few offline battling, trying to get my guys up higher, so I could go through the gates then? Oh yeah, I have to. Minute 30. That's it? Okay, that's definitely interesting. That's pretty fast. Yeah, it only took me 37 seconds. Yes. Huh, she's a snowboard too? Wow. They're not banning any trainers, just interfacing her. Okay. Cosmo? That's interesting. Imagine I got Bulmy by just an ice type. Hey. This is level 47, 48, so. Geotic? Oh, that's gonna be interesting. Sea Titan? What does. What is a Sea Titan? Oh, oh, big boys. I see. I think I touch him off. That was an interesting move. I said being that effective against a fire ghost type. Hey, Pupito is level 45. Terrio? Oh wow. Oh, that's right, Terrio's a dragon type. I don't have Ice Beam or Ice Punch. It was fun. Scarlet is that fast? Ooh. And that Scarlet Egg. Oh, great. And there. Nice. All right, let's go. Well, max potion, shall we? Let's see. I've been liking walk. He hasn't had no. Throw a rock slide. There we go. $600, not too bad. That was a pretty fast gym leader. That gym battle, really, it's actually 8? Oh yeah, it is the last gym. I got what, Team Starfire. Oh, it's Team Star Fairy, another Titan, and I got another Team Star Fighting. Fairy is 50 to 51, Boss Dragon Titan, level 55. Team Starfighting, level 55 and 56. And on to what? Victory World? Ice Spinel. That's a new move I never heard of before. Must be a new move in this generation. Oh, she was the one of the big fours. Well, that's interesting. So I can take on the take on the two Team Souls and then the Boss Dragon. I'm going to the Pokemon League. Let's see. Hit my fucking mom, please. Photo taking tips. That's interesting. So that's a fairy. I'm trying to figure out what is actually strong against fairy types. And of course, level 55. That's where it's at. Okay. I think next episode's gonna be, I have to go to this one and defeat, I gotta figure out how I'm gonna beat fairy types. That's a new type I never really got into. I gotta figure out the advantages and disadvantages of what Pokemon I can either get defeated quickly by fairy types, what Pokemon can be can easily destroy the fairy type Pokemon. And I don't know when the next episode's gonna be, or part whatever it may be, 17 or 18. Catch you guys later, YouTube.